No. Oh. Where's the pocket? Okay, let's run. No, shit.
He's worked a day in his life. He says meet him at his fish packing joint at 11. I'll go, bring a couple of guys. Hey, it's not like things could get a lot worse.
Wait, no, that's where I just... Is it? Oh wait, this is where I just came. Can't be good. It's very big, dude.
Hold it! I know you're tired!
Oh shit. Shit, shit, no. Oh shit. So I had to charge my controller. There we go. Thank you.
moves in like an assassin, and then he tries to sneak out like a thief. You're no CIA spook. Who are you? Why have you come here? There's two ways to deal with a mystery. Uncover it, or eliminate it.
Irish pork pie offered me a deal. I flip him Fontaine and I walk out of here. That simple. How do I know that fat fuck isn't Fontaine's guy? How do I know they're not all Fontaine's guy? Fontaine's got Adam and everybody wants it. Ryan's got a whole lot of talk and a nice suit. Even down here, any idiot can see which way the wind is blowing.
On the way to Arcadia.
You came to rob what you could never build. A hum gaping at the gates of Rome. Even the air you breathe sponged from my account. Well, breathe deep. So later you might remember the taste.
You get to the bathysphere in the Roland Hills. That'll take you straight to the devil himself. And then all debts will be paid in full.
some port lighters have started seeing ghosts. Ghosts! Ryan tells me it's a side effect of this plasmid business. One poor sod's memory is getting passed on to another through genetic sampling. Leaks. Lunatics. Rebellion. And now, bleeding ghosts. Ain't life in Rapture, Graf?
Bryce, is somebody there? Hey, can you help me, man? Can you help me out? Oh, Jesus, God, somebody help!
Good.
What the? How? Why didn't... Where the fuck are you? Yes, don't put my top higher.
In the mood like nighttime in Arcadia. Now I just gotta stop by the thrifty care to pick up a med hypo, just to be safe. Word is, this ain't Angelina's first visit to the tea garden.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, damn. Oh, come on. Thank you.
to help, but sometimes I make mistakes. Oh, God damn it! Someone get the nurse! I'm worth ten of you!
Nothing. Oh, another. Oh, God. Any minute, I'm going to die. Oh no. Oh shit.
Thank you.
My cannon. I killed myself there. Yeah. Oh, man. Damn! I wanted to kill it with my wrench.
When you might have shown your cruelty, I am sending something your way to demonstrate our thanks.